Hi everybody, welcome to another awesome service with us. We need you to sit back, relax, and enjoy it. And also, a very special welcome to our first time visitors. Remember, with us, you're gonna make it, and you're gonna make it strong. This is The Buzz at Crystal.
Crystal presents The Vision. Destiny. Why yoke yourself to Christ?
For your convenience, there are four ways to give your tithes. We have offering kiosks at both entrances, debit order forms with a host and hostesses, a swiping facility in the bookshop, or you can EFT your tithe straight into our account by using the banking details on the screen. Thank you for your faithfulness and commitment.
Registration for the Equipping Center is still open for levels 1, 2, and 3. Visit us tomorrow at Ayrton Campus at 7 p.m. at Gate 9. The Equipping Center, making the Bible practical.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for taking the time to read Through the Year of the Word with Reverend Carl and Pastor Joan. This month, we'll be exploring the book of Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, as well as 1 and 2 Thessalonians. Remember, faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the Word of God. For further commentary, please visit our blog, or simply connect with us on Facebook or Twitter. Keep reading, Crystal.
So you've been coming to church. Maybe you even serve. You sit in a row almost every week, but now you're ready for more. You want to connect relationally. Or maybe you want to grow spiritually. Those are good ideas. Those are God's ideas, both of them. Because relationships are one of the five things God uses to help us grow. And that's why we do groups. In fact, apart from service on Sunday, it's almost all we do. Because you can't grow spiritually without connecting relationally.
Come to the Elders Campus with Pastor Nathan Williams, where you will get the building blocks to spiritual growth, intellectual growth, and relationships. Join us every Sunday at 5 p.m. We would love to see you there.
Thank you very much to everyone who responded to registration for the homiletics course with Reverend Carl Hendricks. Please note that registration is now closed and no new students will be accepted.
If you've been visiting with us for a while now, why don't you make it official and sign up for membership at Crystal Ministries International. Membership forms are available with the host and hostesses throughout the duration of the service. You can also visit the membership booth directly after the service.
If you know of anybody who's sick or hospitalized, please contact Pastor Ronald Constance on the number 011-494-1363.
Catch us at Crystal Church on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. While you're at it, check out our iPhone app. You can even visit our website at crystalministries.org.za. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the service.